Know your Hernan Gomez.
I'm going by the hair. Man. You know, Willie has a little bit of touch of blonde in his hair.
Joe Harris are different in their national team uniform than what you might see on a nightly basis in the NBA. And Rubio is a good example of that he cited. He'll be much.
He's done such a good job. And you look at his great size for a point guard. In his two seasons, he's averaged 8.5 points, 48%. Started a lot of games for the San Antonio Spurs and played with. He's crafty, he's strong, and one thing is he's such a competitor and he's feisty. And then it also have the combination of him and Ricky Rubio at that point guard position. They can hang with basically everybody in this tournament at that point guard position. Wow, this is a good job of being able to, one, he's out of position, but quickly a first step on defense to come back and been able to contest that, and beautiful pass by Rubio. I like Rubio on the defensive end. He's done
it. Look at all the players that they have lost over the last few weeks. A couple of injuries away. And you don't want to be stuck in Australia or China and have to make a phone call and hope for the bucket. Now it's back to 13. Sol up top, such a great playmaker for Team Spain. Now here's Rubio drifting to his left in transition.
And I think Kemba is going to have to set the tone, especially as a point guard playing against Rubio in this setting.
And Joe Harris just into the game, comes down with it, gives it up for Donovan Mitchell. Here's Jason Tatum, played very well last week on both ends of the floor. Harris gives it up to Kuz. Good body and ball movement here on this possession. Turner.
Been running offense and they've been playing with each other and they know where to get their shots. And then I think for them is they're playing for their country. They're a little bit loose and they definitely want to come out.